Hello and welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. I'm Cynthia Scott, your host for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. It's the start of the summer season, which means tourism at the Jersey Shore is well underway. And today we are joined by Freeholder Director Tom Arnone to talk to us about the tourism season. Always such a great time of year.
Oh, it is a great time. So the one positive thing, I guess we're all going to be waiting for is all this heavy traffic.
Yeah.
but the 5 million people that frequent Monmouth County, it is incredible what the tourism industry has turned out to be here in Monmouth County. And it's an economic engine here for us, and it's huge dollars.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, what are the tourists specifically spending the money on?
Oh gosh, they're spending it on the beaches, the parks, other types of attractions that we have here through Monmouth County. We're so diverse here in Monmouth County. We have so many different venues to attend to,
sure.
But everybody obviously always gravitates to the beach if it's beautiful weather and the dollars that go along with the beach there.
Yeah, I mean, it must have quite an impact on the small businesses.
It does. It has a huge impact on the small businesses. It's really a huge economic benefit for them, financial benefit for them. It also puts a lot of people to work there.
Yeah.
And the amount of money, we have $2.4 billion spent here in the summer season. And you know, those dollars are spent in businesses that don't have that turnout in the rest of the course of
absolutely.
The year.
Absolutely. This is really their, this is their bread and butter, the summer season. And let's hope that it's a nice summer season. We don't have so much rain.
Yes. You know, and the good thing about Monmouth County is obviously they do much better if the weather's nice.
Yeah.
Last year was incredible. It was probably, every business that you spoke to said it was probably their best year ever. The weather was probably the best we've had it in many, many years. And you know, we took that little setback during Sandy.
Yeah.
And but I'd have to tell you, we've come back with vengeance. And right now we are succeeding our numbers pre-Sandy. With numbers that we never ever anticipated. I commend the municipalities because they made it happen and they went through some tough times.
Absolutely. With the help of the county as well, though, and speaking of county, Freeholder, the effect of county government with tourism. Let's talk about that.
It's huge. $290 million is spent here in Monmouth County. And what it does, it goes, and, you know, I have to say probably our small businesses benefit the most through the tourism season, you know, the ones along the ocean fronts, the ones, the sandwich shops, the bagel shops. You know, it's probably at $600 million in food and about $500 million in hotel, lodging, and those facilities that obviously they look for that Memorial Day.
Yeah.
It's right around, you know, it's something that they look for all year long.
Oh, yeah.
And they benefit. And the good thing about us, we have things that you could go indoors to.
In case the weather is not good.
Exactly.
Yeah. So true. And the role of, obviously, public information and tourism is vital when it comes to the summer season.
Yes, absolutely. And I think we've taken a different approach. And I think Sandy was an eye-opening experience of the involvement that the county should be putting into the tourism season to assist our businesses, to assist our municipalities there, because they don't have the resources to do that. They were taking a setback because of the lost revenue from Sandy there.
Yeah.
So we stepped up to the plate, and our public information is probably head over heels over all counties in government here in the state of New Jersey, because we actually work with our partners. We created a tourism magazine for all that information to go out to. So it's really, I think they're very appreciative and thankful, and I think it's a huge success rate.
All right, fantastic, and let's hope for a successful summer season, which I believe we will have at the Jersey Shore. Thanks so much for joining us, Freeholder. Always a pleasure to have you here on Monmouth in Focus.
Thank
you. I'm Cynthia Scott.